Here we're looking at a 2011 Hyundai Sonata GLS with only 31,000 miles on. First year for one of the newly redesigned body changes on the Sonata, which is gorgeous. The lines on it are just, you really need to drive it. These do not drive like the older Hyundais that you're used to. But anyways, let me tell you more about this one. So you have 31,000 miles on it. It was never smoked in. It's still covered under the Hyundai warranty. Plus you have all the safety features, which is anti-lock brakes, side airbags, traction control, and Bluetooth integrated into the car from new. Now, I consider that a safety feature since there's a lot of laws out now about talking on a phone. So I really do believe having Bluetooth in the car is a safety feature. So you got that. Plus the ABS and the side airbags and the traction control just adds, just, it's a nice car. I mean, you know, take a look at the inside. It's not a small car, not tiny. It's a nice example of what a mid-sized car should be. Three people sit in the back very comfortably. You have all power options, power windows, locks, cruise tilt. Now check this out. All the power windows, locks, everything over here. Side airbag indicator over there. What I want to show you is right next to the traction control button is the eco button. Basically, what that does is that will drop down the cylinders, so you will actually get a couple miles better per gallon while you're driving. So if you have a huge concern about gas mileage, just keep that eco button on. Actually, let me show you what. Now you're gonna see when I turn the car on, all the lights on the dash turn on and they turn off. There we go. And I just want you to see 31,000 miles on it. But when I press the eco button, that blue light is gonna come on and you'll see it on the dash. So again, you can keep it on all the time. Your pickup won't be what it should, but you will definitely get better gas mileage. So, you know, it's a give and take, whatever is better for you. Steering wheel radio controls, that's the Bluetooth. Cruise control over here. AM, FM, CD. It is XM equipped. Does play MP3, standard radio, presets. You have a compartment over here. And over here, next to the two power outlets, you do have an aux and a USB port. And this is actually, besides looking nice and giving you a nice drive, it's super comfortable for any long distance drives or anything. What you really need to do is come by, sit in it, let's take it for a test drive. You'll see what I'm telling you is accurate, and we could talk. Now, with that being said, I want to thank you for taking out your time for watching my video. If there's anything else I can help you with, please don't hesitate to ask. Thank you.